producing more microorganisms. It looks like a flower. It's very artistic in a sense. Now, one of the dangerous aspects about these microorganisms is if they group up in more than paired sets of three. So, for example, see, okay. If in some situations another A, B, and C is quite nearby, they can actually fuse all together and cause quite a big catastrophe within the microorganism universe. These six smaller microorganisms fuse together and form this very much deformed sort of microorganism. And in this case, this larger microorganism can no longer reproduce. It is faulty in a sense. Now, why is this a problem? Well, first of all, it is a waste of the smaller microorganisms. And secondly, this actually causes a lot of blockage within the microorganism universe, thus causing problems to spread throughout the microorganism universe. If, for example, if there is another A, B, and C trio somewhere, this large deformed microorganism can actually some problems for this trio to actually fuse together. That is because this microorganism actually has some magnetic properties that actually draws in surrounding smaller microorganisms to itself. And this causes a lot of problems. And reproduction rates drop rapidly. Is a solution to this large problem, but it's a very rare scenario. Let me demonstrate. Super microorganism. So these two stop.